という現象は仮定された遊戯交流伝統の可愛い虹色の証明です。ぽい。あらゆる透明なアカウントの複合体。このクソ神かつくしゅくしゅな現実を忘れさせてあげる慈愛の天使。そんなのみんなには内緒だぞ。大丈夫、もう何も怖くないから、この SNS 抜け出して二人で海を見に行くぞ。インターネットを知っているのに不幸なふりやめられないね。アンチに負けず、チェンジにこびず、どんなに努力を重ねても一寸先は地獄行き。いやもうすでに迷惑など地獄の沙汰もいいね。次第遺伝者とラストコムもいいと、こんなに苦しいはずなのにインターネットがやめられないな。からネットをやめろって言われて、もうお前らと会えないと思った瞬間胸が苦しくて、リアルが壊れてもここがいいって思ったの。初めてフォローされた日のこと覚えてる？こんな私を見て承認してくれたぬくもりに、もう細かいことはどうでもいいね。せーの、白いモニター越しの光を通し、オタクの孤独を癒して回る。私はインターネットの天使なのだ。
light will not reach this low. I've never seen the blue moon glow. First one flies so high, feel at last and I'm so mean. Stop your bellies at the feet, stumble home and fall asleep, dreaming in a mountain deep. Born underground, grown inside a rocky womb, the earth is a grave, all the mountains shall become our tomb. Face us on the battlefield, you will meet your doom. We do not fear what lies beneath, we can never dig too deep. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Digging, digging hole, digging, digging hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Digging, digging hole, digging a hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Digging, digging hole, digging, digging hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Digging, digging hole, digging a
do. kuru yo kuru yo tene oh kuru yo kuru yo kuru yo tene.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. 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 Hamburger, cheeseburger,
Big Mac, Whopper.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper.
Cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, 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 cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper.
Yeah.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Le samedi soir, on va à la fête foraine.
Salt and pleasant. Salt and pleasant. Salt and pleasant.
Talk, what are the magic words we use when we ask for something? Please and thank you, please and thank you.
It's what we say, it's what we say.
Yeah. We don't wanna be rude, we say please and thank you.
Every day,
come on. When you ask for things you want,
just say please,
be polite and patient. Use the magic phrase and
just say please,
come on. Please and thank you,
it's what we say,
yes.
It's what we say,
we say. We don't wanna be rude, we say please and thank you. Use the magic phrase and
say thank you,
say it again. Please and thank you, please and thank you.
It's what we say, it's what we say.
We don't wanna be rude, we say please and thank you.
Song about first love.
A song about food. Goes like this. When I was a boy, I walked into the store. I think they call it the 7-Eleven. I saw something underneath the glass. It looked just like manna, straight from heaven. I asked the clerk behind the counter what was in them. Said it's just one of life's little mysteries. But I knew my love for corn dogs, surely destiny. I say corn dogs, they are so good to me. Corn dogs, they are so good to me. Good when they're hot, good when they're cold, good when they're fresh,
good when they're old. Corn dogs, they are so good to me. Here we go.
Pick that banjo. Do some choreography or something.
Well, I had a date with my girlfriend, but I was feeling just a little bit down on my luck. But then I heard they were selling corn dogs down on the corner store.
3, 4, 5.
And then the realization came, it was just a test for me to see that if my girl don't like corn dogs, she ain't the girl for me. I say, corn dogs, they are so good to me. That's right. Corn dogs, they are so good to me. Here we go.
Good when they're hot, good when they're cold, good when they're fresh, good when they're old. Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
Give me a banjo, Daddy. Amazing picking. Give me a fiddle solo. Here I go. Oh man, sweet music too. How about a little bass solo?
Yeah, fuck that dog.
Thank you for that. That was real bassy. Queen. Corn dogs for breakfast. Heck, you could even eat corn dogs for lunch. They make a mighty, mighty fine dinner. And, you know, they make a pretty darn good brunch. I say, there is no meal complete without a ginormous, huge, gigantic heaping, helping a corn dog sitting there on your plate. And you might die of a heart attack, but they still taste real great. Woo!
Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
Keep going now.
Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
That's right.
Good when they're hot, good when they're cold, good when they're fresh, good when they're old. Corn dogs,
alright, time for you to sing it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Corn dogs, they are
sounds
so good.
Sing it louder. For the love of corn dogs. Everywhere in this great land.
They are so good to me.
Keep them going now.
Good when they're hot. Good when they're cold.
Good when they're fresh.
Good when they're old. Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
Yeah. Corn dogs. Best food in the world.
Meat wrapped in bread. Mm-hmm. Delicious. You know what I'm saying?
The brother man Bill is the brother living at the top of the hill. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The brother man Bill is the brother with the brother man. Brother Man Bill chill pills, da 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 da. The Brother Man Bill put the terrible Tim at the top of the bill, da 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 da. Brother Man Bill, Brother Man Bill, Brother Man Bill, da 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 da. The Brother Man Bill, Brother Man Bill, Brother Man Bill, da 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 da. The show, you know the room is guaranteed to be filled. Da 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 da. So many people in the audience, I hope none of you people get killed. Da 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 da. The Brother Man Bill makes other producers look like they're imbeciles. Da 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 da. The Brother Man Bill makes so much paper, his face should be on a bill. Da 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 da. Brother Man Bill, Brother Man Bill, da da da. no frill, Brother Manville ill. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Brother Manville breaks it down like an anvil. Brother Manville will. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The Brother Manville production get you higher than an alcohol still. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Brother Manville, Brother Manville, Brother Manville. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The Brother Manville, Brother Manville, Brother Manville. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The Brother Manville is the brother with the Brother Manville skill. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The Brother Manville got the bottle of Brother Manville chill pill. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The Brother Manville put the terrible gem at the top of the bill. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Brother Manville, Brother Manville, Brother Manville. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The Brother Manville, Brother Manville.
Yeah. was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day.
This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Took a bite out of Optimus Prime, like Scruff McGruff took a bite out of crime. And then Shaq came back covered in a tire track, but Jackie Chan jumped out and landed on his back. And Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind, and he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and he shot and he missed, and Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. Then he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull a fault onto Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air. Then they both got hit by a Care Bear stare.
This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
Angels sang out in an immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground, writhing in pain as Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise, and he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and Benito Mussolini and the Blue Meanie and Cowboy Curtis and John B. the Genie, Robocop, the Terminator, Captain Kirk and Darth Vader, Lopan, Superman, every single Power Ranger, Bill S. Preston and Theodore Logan, Spock, The Rock, Doc Ock and Hulk Hogan all came out of nowhere lightning fast, and they kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on a total loss. The fire raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood, the rest saw their better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater.
This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown. Ultimate destiny.
Couldn't be a coupon Slippers.
Chopped the brown leather jacket that I found. They had a broken keyboard. I bought a broken keyboard.
I bought an old blanket.
Then I bought a kneeboard.
Hello, hello, my ace man, my fellow.
John Wayne ain't got nothing on my fringe game. Oh no, I could take some pro wings, make them cool, sell those to sneakerheads would be like,
oh, he got the Velcro.
I'm gonna rock some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is really awesome.
Noggin. What you knowin' about wearing a fur fox skin?
Well, I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up.
Thank your granddad for donating that plaid button. Up shirt, cause right now I'm up in here something.
I'm at the Goodwill, you can find me in the Uptons.
I'm not sick of searching in that section.
Uptons.
You pay me your auntie, your mommy, your mammy. I'll take those flannel zebra jammies secondhand, I'll rock that like it's awesome.
The built-in onesie with the socks on, that really awesome.
I hit the party and they stop, cause I'm really awesome.
They'd be like, oh, that Gucci, that's really tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt.
Limited edition, let's do some simple addition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just silly, overpriced.
I call that getting swindled and tricked.
I call that getting tricked by a business.
That shirt's really dope, and having the same one as six other people in this club is a major dope.
Peep game, come take a look through my telescope, trying to get girls from my brand.
Man, you really won't.
Man, you really won't.
Goodwill! Rockin' tag!
$20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is really awesome. I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this real big coat from that thrift shop down the road. I wear your granddad's clothes.
That's right.
I look incredible. I'm in this real big coat.
Real big.
Is that your grandma's coat?
notre maison brûle. Et nous regardons ailleurs.
Bonsoir madame, bonsoir mademoiselle, bonsoir monsieur.
Mais rien ne nous interdit d'inventer autre chose. Dans des formes plus petites, avec pas de public ou moins de public.
Mais rassurez-vous,
je serai d'une détermination absolue. Et je ne céderai rien, 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 ni au fainéant, rien, ni au cynique, rien.
Vive la France!
Je vous demande de vous arrêter.
Je ne vous fais pas parler, je n'ai pas besoin d'un ventriloque.
J'appelle tous les Français, quels qu'ils soient, où qu'ils soient, à se réunir à la France.
De la poudre de perlimpinpin.
Okay, Roger, we're gonna do it again. Forget all, forget everything, okay?
Good, done.
Cut. cut, cut.
This is not right.
We're gonna fix it.
Yes, yeah. Thank you.
Okay. No, I want that unpredictability. That's what we got here, right?
Forget all. Forget everything, okay?
Good. Done.
Clean slate.
Okay.
We're gonna do this completely way, 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 way happier. Your mouth is gonna be way, 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 way more open.
I want that unpredictability.